Hi, my name is Iglas, and this is my members Kevin and Terry from 1R4. And this is our project called Mulabuli. So why we created this board was because we wanted to reduce the amount of cases of bullying and to make it less affect others.
So our problem statement for this project is that the junior student is scared because the senior students are bullying him after school and he gets no support from other students.
So our prototype is based on a board game known as Monopoly. The players will be able to pick a token which represent themselves and they will take turns to roll the dice. When they roll the dice, they will either land on an action card, pick a question or a chance card. Every time they land on action or pick a question card, the player will be able to pick a card from the deck and the card has questions which will ask the player what he or she should do in case he or she gets bullied. This helps the player a lot because the player will then be able to know what to do in case he or she gets bullied.